Left-handed batter, doubled and struck out so far, facing the righty Blake Perry, who unwinds with a curveball, lined softly towards the middle, backhanded by Fidel Pena, jumps in the air, throws back to first, and gets him. Great play. Pena sprinting to his right onto the shallow center field grass, lunging out to stab that ball out to his right, and then planting that right foot, jumping strongly in the air and getting plenty on that throw, delivering a head-high strike to his first baseman, Crone.